pick up on it quickly, or they had a breakaway off of that one.
Dange now for Stempniak. Missed of the long change for Calgary.
Now a pass ahead off Pjärvi's stick. Blues recover. Nickel quickly on to Porter. And he tries to go wide on Justin
with Miller and Helm. Drew Miller. Hit hard. Helm a second try.
At Corey Perry.
Boschman got it through, and the first save of the game belongs to Corey Crawford.
John, that's what I'm talking about with Crawford. Low shot.
And checked by Fisher was Edinburgh.
And a shot by Blum. Get blocked. The Avalanche move to center ice. Back into the head by Over.
That face-off circle tipped back for Smead. Horkoff. Nemski. Horkoff continues for the net.
McDonald. You love his speed in overtime. Here he comes with Backes. Back to McDonald.
Circle shot bobbled a bit by Crawford. Rebound comes out now. Shaw. Patrick Kane flips it in on Suter. Shea Weber.
It was cleared to the near side, and the wing Zetterberg will come out with it now. Sends it up the far side for Pippola. Well, Terry Pippola is a guy that Detroit...
I think it weakened Komisarek somewhat, but he got the puck over and taken up by Kessel. Leafs on the attack. Kessel trying to cross over. Lost control.
Right on the tape of Anthony Stewart, and away they go. Stewart at his side, Brett Sutter, who has it. He walks in for a chance, kicked out. Carolina comes back defensively. Cuomo Ruutu scampers along. Ruutu over the line, lays it off for Staal, unattainable. DeLong, moving his Staal with Jokinen and Eric Staal's away. Jamie McBain going wide. Moving up on Bouillon, it goes past Greene. Loose this way, point Hornquist. Ryan Suter, Andre Kostitsyn, here's Hornquist denied. Combination of Whitney, who has the puck, and Keith Yandel. Ray Whitney goes wide, throws it across for Yandel.
From Craig Smith. Chips it up the boards, and away with it comes Perry with Bobby Ryan. Takes the shot.
For Craig Smith. Chipped up Louis Erickson. Stars coming out. 3-on-2. Shea Weber.
Dillon gets it. Slow developing. Play. Fiddler at the line. Garvin holding it, shooting it. Does
give up a first round pick. They picked up, as you talked about, Hal Gill. If they have, they are, this is the year that Nashville is going for the stand.
Gets slowed up. Avalanche taking out the center ice. The pass ahead for Hadou. Gives it back to Landeskog, and his shot tipped by Suter.
The goaltender can play it. And then Hal said he doesn't get a stick on it the last second.
Here's Perron. He goes wide. And now pulls up Perron, trying to go to the.
Weber from the blue line tipped wide. Todd Bertuzzi comes out for Detroit. His pass blocked. Paul
in front of the net. The covered was Wilson as Datsyuk with Cleary and Abdelkader. Just out of Abdelkader's reach. On this Dallas Stars man advantage. Jamie Benn carries. Tries to shift gears going around Shea Weber. Erickson over there. Doughty for Scuderi, and here's Brown. They stayed on side on that left.
Took a little pressure off of Pecorino, give him some breathing room.
Now going wide, a shot front. Zetterberg passes to the right wing for Brunner. Philpola hustling up, filling a lane, shot tipped wide.
Yeah, Roman Josi's done a really good job, though, stepping in for Suter and playing with Weber.
Now Ben sends it across the puck, pushed to center ice. Brought in by Duchesne. He shoots, but Weber. Long pass for McGinn. His shot. Pass to center for Over. Down the wing for Landeskog. He shoots.
Johansson stops the puck and gives it to Umberger. Here now is Jack Johnson, and his shot. Look who's coming up ice again. Tarasenko. Here's McDonald bursting in. He has the good wheels also.
Stop there off of a shot from Rick Nash.
Carried back ahead by Ovechkin. Goes by one. Sized up by Girardi, and he got a piece of Ovechkin.
And picked up by Ovechkin with some speed up the left side into the Rangers zone. Penalty coming against the Rangers. As Johansson
anyway. And carried right back ahead by Johansson. He's got Ovechkin there. Shot one that's deflected wide.
For Alexei to play to center.
Set up now for Backstrom to bring in. He's got Ovechkin, who shoots one, and that one went off Girard.
Back to get it for the Kings, and now Doughty. He feeds it up on the right wing side, into the zone. Williams shoots it, blocked by...
Now Glenn Cross down that left wing with Stajan and Stepniak. The three cross the line. Glenn Cross the shot. Ricochets off a leg. Played here.
Kamara, who has the puck down. Kamara hammers a shot here, just deflected.
Feeds Johnson, gets it back. 3-on-2 Montreal. There's a chance for Borkin. It was blocked. Rangers the other way.
Torres against his former roommate, Ryan McDonough. Now across the shot by Alfredson was blocked by Girardi.
That's a good...
Like it. Minute and a half to go in overtime. Kevin Porter blocked by Girardi.
Here's Jeff Skinner one-on-one with Girardi. What a block by Girardi. Dwyer with a good pass to Tim Brent. Brent drops it off for Skinner. Shot blocked by Girardi.
And Peter coming up during our intermission. Kyle Keith, Mark Rycroft will have highlights. A lot of the games around the NHL. It's a race for the puck. Johansson will get to it first for the Blue Jackets, put it behind him, and the shot deflected off for Greg Zanin. And Surrey gets the other assist, so he's got 2 points. Oilers shot blocked, but he's trapped in the corner. Oilers try to take advantage and carry the puck in. Petrie cutting across the middle. His shot blocked as the Hunwick got this. It was between the circles, but Erickson has the puck. Pushed to the head for Brendan Dillon. Wrist shot deflects. Into the corner.
Point off back. Now across the line. Penner. Avalanche zone. Turns and shoots. It's blocked. And
now taken up by Fisher. 2-on-1 with Erat. Gardner is the man back. Here's Erat. Scores!
Erat had a step on two. Erat with Colin Wilson. Colin Wilson shoots! Up by the Kings and cleared up the center ice by Nolan. Picked up on the right side by Penner. Penner shoots. Deflected.
The lockout and then came back. Well, did it make any difference in their timing? I'm not sure.
I'm sure it would.
Here's a 2-on-1. Jamie Benn. Benn's pass broken up. Now he gets a shot that goes.
Canuck to his line mates. Here's a 2-on-1 for Minnesota. Clutterbuck with Heatley. Clutterbuck fires and it's blocked by Ballard.
It's really irritating.
Okay, 2-on-1. Beck with Hornquist. And that shot by Beck.
The overtime. Long pass for Nash. Broken up by Skinner. Jeff Skinner moves in. He shoots it. It's blocked. What a play by Girardi.
In the final minute. Now to Backes. Goes wide on Suter. And then Langenbrunner comes in. Nice. Kicked ahead.
Penalties anymore because of that bruise that he has on his leg. Not risking taking another puck to that same area. And a blocked shot is... A reason that Hal Gill hasn't played yet in this series. He blocked a shot from Sheldon Surrey of the Dallas Stars.
You can see it there beautifully. Nice shot. As Muller again just giving that reinforcement for Zach Boychuk. And it's been the same message trip for all the young players. Who...
Long lead pass there. Nolte collides with Weber and the Zamboni door. Back to Giroux at the point. Kept in there by Matt Carl. Michael, he's fallen down in that corner before. Puck taken away by Weber.
In front, prevented from doing that. Spalling ties up his man. Then Weber leans into O'Reilly.
Down the middle with the puck goes Jones. Sort of flung away from him by Shea Weber.
Sprinting after it, trying to get around Weber. Conley right with Marty down low in the Nashville zone. Conley with a couple of assists. 9 games with the Lightning, but he's really shown a lot of great signs in other areas. And playing well with these two scoring.
Irene and up the near side. Cronwall there again. Runs into Radulov. Albertuzzi gathering the puck against Shea Weber.
Out to the line. Here's Cronwall just off the bench. Goes to Datsyuk. He'll send it back in deep with half a minute remaining in the second period.
And Klein was just up
for Tyson Barrie. Shot around the boards, waiting in the corner. Parenteau rubbed up against the boards. Still with the puck is Parenteau, protecting it well.
Behind the net. Forced back the same direction. He holds on to it versus Barkley. Berchi and now dropped Chapeau down there, belongs to Nick Spaulding. He lost it in his collision with Kessler. Last trip by Vancouver into the Nashville end. LaPierre turns. Suter sticks with him, referee's there too.
Anybody within striking distance, got 15, but they haven't been flowing lately.
Two good chances early last night.
Mm-hmm. He's rammed by Suter. Yep.
Well, Terry Pipple is a guy that Detroit's looking for more offense from. He talked
wide of the net. Canucks just keeping
right,
it in the
right now,
zone.
Pete, I'm not sure where the gold jerseys are going.
I guess it evens out.
Well, and that was obviously a goal off the rush. I don't remember any other chances off the rush.
Smith, he's checked by Couture, who gets the puck back into the Nashville zone.
Minutes, 3 seconds left opening period. Out of the net comes Rene and quickly dishes.
The check, but the Canucks had the puck sent into the King zone, and Doughty plays it now. Doughty's pass taken by Richards. Richards.
Goligoski belting it from center. Rene with ease. Yossi to the safety valve. Craig Smith.
As Petrell sends it in. 2-2. We've just about played 4 minutes here in the third. Brian Clough.
Bring it right back in. Sends one on. No problem there for Backstrom. And out of the zone come the Wild.
Kyle got the text that the Ducks wanted to sign him, and here he is after clearing waivers, playing his second game with Anaheim.
You remember his first year in
94. Rene out to play. Moves it away from Everton.
Do some offense as well. Ellis. Off the left wing boards.
Smith. Rene stops at the trapezoid for Yossi. Erat with the safe pass.
Yakupov tips it ahead where it's backhanded in by Hemsky. Gilbert goes back to play it for Minnesota. Leaves it for Falk. Keatley tips it.
Tipped out to center ice. Camilleri with the puck. Chipped into the corner. Right of the net with the puck. Matt Hummel slides it free. Or
Coyotes bring it along. Shane Doan's going to flip it into the corner. Doan that time. Rough ride against Justin Falk, but here come the Wild.
Pass too far. Vodker plays in.
Colors of the Blue Jackets. Black yep. And blue.
Yes. Goal runs into Gill. That could be a pretty good collision. Here's Mueller.
Pecorine, and it goes in the net. You have to know he's down low.
Yeah.
Terry Murray's watchful eye a year ago. Terry now back in the Flyers organization, coaching their minor league club. And, of course, Daryl Sutter came on last year. And
tipped in from outside the line by Bieksa. Weber back, puts it on the wall for Legwon. Came up a little bit hot, but Forsberg handles. And sideboard behind Ekholm. It is Blum going back after it. Left it now, and here come the
center. First of all, able to dump it in. Hannah, but around good punt pass finds Schrader, and the Canucks
center ice, but taken away there by Zach Cassian of Vancouver. Now the Kings' Muzzin moves it off on the right side, and the Kings start back up to center ice. Pass on the
good selling job there by David Bolin for a guy that had a tough time scoring goals the last 15 games. Got a gift in the first period when Jakob Kindle shot the puck in his own net.
Annan up the right side, and that bounced nicely for around TJ Oshie. So Berglund is the one going in after it, but Kevin Klein beat him to the puck.
High. And how prophetic was Vinny Prospel in our open?
Center was tipped. Bull sends it in. Rene stops for Klein. Bartley. Now Klein. Turns around in front of the Nashville net. Leg wonky.
Not allowed.
Bartley tracked down behind the net there by Roy, but was able to
Krejci angles it back for Zdeno Chara. Lugs it out from behind his net.
What did you do to me, Blade?
Torres the dump in. Hillen picks it out of the corner. Hillen the quick pass. Malyshuk over.
Nyquist had to chip it along, but the Flames forced the issue, held in by Butler. The defenseman number 44, Smith off the glass.
Send it back to the point, ends up all the way back in Jackets territory before Bobrovsky hands it to Jack Johnson, dancing away from Cervenka.
Rostad. Ryan Suter.
Shot and over the glove of Niemi. Klo on the boards. Nice. And nicely done to Boyle.
It really was.
Now Boyle busting up the middle with wing.
To wrap it around and Lindbach got to the far post.
Boy, hungry, looking for possession of loose pucks tonight. Completely different team to start this.
Anzus returns toward Ferrero, who can't hold the pass. Up the left boards. Wilson. As the Predators are really jumping.
Get it to Hudler, he'll run after it. Josi turning with it. Zetterberg able to block it, but David Leguan's got it. Ahead for Klein.
Klein to Paul Stastny. Matt Duchene, Jamie McGinn, P.A. Parenteau up front, Matt Hunwick and Eric Johnson the defense. And the
club to belong to. Not sure how many coaches belong to that club. It's rather exclusive. Thrown down the right wing.
Go back to the Blackhawk room ultimately after that pass came up and caught him in the face. Out of the net, there's Johnson's tried to flex away and Prout able to keep it in. Back up the wall for Henderson. His backhand swipe gives it straight away.
Gets rid of one across. Gill. Locked off there. And the puck carried now by Bartley.